Good morning, Chapel Hill. Today is Friday, February 12th, 2021. And shortly I'll be going over our Student of the Week and Principal Pick announcements for this week. Just some quick notes about today. Today is still an early dismissal, so you will be done with school today at 12:30. And next week, on Monday and Tuesday, we do have off, so we will see you back here on Wednesday for the resuming of in-person instruction. I can't wait to see all of you back in the building. All right, with all that being said, I'm going to get started with our award announcements. Congratulations, Student of the Week in Homeroom 108, Matthew. In Homeroom 109, congratulations, Student of the Week, Angel. In Homeroom 110, congratulations, Student of the Week, Carter. In Taylor's virtual class, congratulations, Student of the Week, Xavier. In Homeroom 207, congratulations, Student of the Week, Eliza. In Christina's virtual class, congratulations, Student of the Week, Lee. In Homeroom 303, congratulations, Student of the Week, Molly. In Homeroom 304, congratulations, Student of the Week, Noah. In Homeroom 305, we have a combined Student of the Week. Congratulations, Kobe and Morgan. In Carol's virtual class, congratulations, Student of the Week, Robert. In Homeroom 102, congratulations, Student of the Week, Aiden. In Homeroom 105, congratulations, Student of the Week, Jasper. Our principal's pick this week goes to one of our students that's doing an excellent job in all of his virtual classes, he's completing his assignments, and doing an all-around amazing job. Congratulations, principal's pick, Ethan Lynn. Great job, everybody. All right, that is all the awards that I have for today. Everybody have an excellent Friday, a great long weekend, and I will see you back in the building on Wednesday. All right, bye, everybody.